town. Cousin, I have bought the present.
You bought it or I did?
Nico, I'm offended. I've got us an apartment in Algonquin. What did I say when you got here? Penthouse. Model on each arm.
And you have paid for this place? It wasn't so long ago that your debts got you kidnapped by the Russian mob.
That was a cold streak. Now I'm hot, cousin. Hotter than the model will be bedding. I can't lose!
Roman, we have spoken about your gambling.
Wait until you see the new place, Envy. You will change your song. So what? I took on a little debt.
Just got a suspicious face, that's all. The best in Liberty City!
I'm feeling this joy right here, man. Fat Joe, Little Wayne. Man, if you're flying in and out of Francis International Airport, it's like a war zone out there. Be careful, man, if you're flying in Liberty City.
Oh no, oh Joe, he did it, he's back in the back of that black Maybach tripping. The fuck ain't cush up in this sky? La 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 la. Pumping that Kanye, you can tell me nothing, right?
La, 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 la,
yeah. Hand on the shotgun, hand him out a shotgun. Uzis, banana clips, what? I got some.
Oh,
bullets are on sale, food stamps, coupons. Yellow mustard, phantom car, it gray, coupon. I can make it back, man, Jones in here too long. Be up 100 grand whenever.
Nico, tell me it weren't you that shot up the strip club in Wuhan.
You asked me to help out Dwayne. That's what I was doing.
Don't help him out when it fucks up my business. Damn, son. That ain't cool.
So much coke, a nigga had to shovel it. So much coke, a nigga changed his government. Now we can all sing along for the fuck of it. Crack, 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 crack.
Hey, this is the crack house. Welcome to the crack house. Man, I'm talking more pies than the crack house. This is the problem. This is not music. I hope you find it, cause he...
All I'm saying is that we'll all be judged in the end. All of your brothers. And you, Patrick. And you, Kate.
Who's gonna judge Kate? What would she win if they did, Virgin of the Year?
Oh. I'm thinking maybe you can catch VD for both
Fuck
of us,
you,
Patrick.
Katie.
Language.
Sorry, Ma. Ho-ho, there he is. Mr. Fucking Crazy Man. You want a beer?
No.
Good, because I ain't fucking got none.
Very funny. Maybe if being a drunkard doesn't work out, you can be a comedian.
Fuck off. And you, Kate, fuck off out of here.
But aren't you going to introduce us?
Sure. This is Nico, some drug-dealing to fucking degenerate from some armpit in Eastern Europe. That's my ma.
Nice to meet you.
Hi.
And this is my sister. Lovely lass, scared to bits of life. And fucking off out of here right now before I throw a fucking bottle at her.
Patrick.
Nice to meet you.
Likewise. See you around.
Bye.
What a girl. I think she likes you. Word to the wise, though, she don't put out. Which is convenient, because if she did, I'd have to kill you.
Understood.
Good lad. You got any drugs on you, boy?
No.
Shit. Well, probably a good thing. We got some business to take care of. Come on. We've got business out at the docks in Algonquin. Where's your car, man? We need a car. Okay, there's a ship coming in and we're the welcoming party.
Who are we welcoming and what have they got that makes this drive worth the effort?
We're welcoming some of our cousins from the east, but we don't know what it is that they're bringing in, exactly. All we know is that it's worth a dollar or two. My brother Gerald had word about it through this Italian, Ray Bacino. He gave us the heads up in exchange for a cut of the haul.
What makes you think that the information is legit?
First off, I don't trust this guinea for a second. We wouldn't be working for him if our family still had the same status it did back in the day. But that's another story.
Am I going to hear this story?
Anyone who hangs around my family hears about the old days. Just wait. Oh yeah, Ray Bacino's a slimy motherfucker. The one thing you can rely on him for is greed. I'm too small time to be worth setting up, so the one angle he can be playing is the cash one.
Makes sense.
Yeah, he'll probably try to give us a fraction of whatever this stuff's worth, but it'll be a fun night.
Depends on what you think is fun.
Stealing, gunfire, car chases, all the usual stuff.
Usual for you and me, baby. The general population, I'm not so sure.
General population? That's a prison term. You ever been inside?
Not in this country. In Europe. They do things different there. Not so much of the fun in the shower that you guys have here in America.
Must have been a real disappointment. Bet a guy like you thought he was gonna be real popular with the lifers. Did no one pay you any attention?
As I said, the whole prison bitch thing is an American phenomenon. It don't happen on the other side of the ocean.
Well, you gotta do some time over here. See what you've been missing out on in your chaste European jails.
I'm going to pass on that. Send me a postcard if you do some time.
Will do. Might even put you on the visitors list.
I'd be fucking touched.
You'd be touched if you did some time, that's for sure.
We would see if they'd be able to touch me. I got some moves.
You're a good man, Nico. I like you. Not in a fun in the showers kind of way. In a male bonding, about to go rob some people kind of way.
I think I know what you're saying.
Here we are.
What's the plan?
We get up on the roof of that warehouse. There should be a good view of the dock so we can scope that shit out. Stick to me, man! This way.
This place really wasn't made with us criminals in mind.
This is where the deal's meant to be going down. And here's the boat, right on time. See those boxes on the back of the boat? They must be bringing clone meds.
Meds?
Yeah, stuff that'll stop housewives cutting their wrists and make their husbands get wood. Meds. Molly, sedatives, antidepressants, meds.
Okay, how do we do it?
We'll wait until the truck is loaded, then we'll take it. Simple as that. I'll cover you from up here while you're down on the ground cleaning up.
These better be some good fucking pills. The housewives better be grateful.
Fuck off!
pathetic!
I'm going to get it!
Nico, you drive. I'll take out anyone who tries to follow us. We're going up to Ray's lockup in Westminster off of Union Drive West.
Taste of their own fireworks.
He's an advice. Don't get up when I fucking put you down. Jesus, you fucking broke. You'd have backed off a long time ago!
Fuck you!
We got cops in the vicinity, Nico.
Some of you out there remember. And as soon as the area gets cool, people want to buy an apartment there and get married, find out a little asshole kid.
You ain't no fucking match for me!
The drugs in their area, they try to clean it up. You know who those people are? You remember?
Screw on you!
Those people, they used to be you, asshole!
Duck behind my back! Stretching your jaw!
You like the taste of blood?
Stuff all in there?
Sure is. All safe and sound. Whole truckload of it.
A lot of wives and mistresses are gonna be happy when they're making a hold of those, huh? Whole city's gonna be hard in a few days' time. Who's this?
That's my boy Nico. He's an absolute savior. Couldn't have done it without him.
Nico! Come over here! You work for these Mick bastards?
Fucking guinea.
I work for whoever's paying.
I might give you a call sometime. Get in, Packy.
Hey, I'll catch you around, man.